to diagnose the nature of the breast lump, is FNAC better or core needle biopsy better? So what do we mean by FNAC? FNAC is nothing but a fine needle aspiration cytology, where we use a fine needle, hypodermic needle, and insert it into the lump and withdraw some fluid. So this fluid is spread on the slides and then it is stained in the pathology lab, and the pathologist looks at this and looks at it and then gives us a diagnosis. So there are some disadvantages with this test. So the quality of this test depends on the aspirate. So if we do not get adequate sample, if the fluid that we get is not adequate, if it gets mixed with blood, if the staining is not done properly, or if the interpretation is not done properly, it's also difficult to interpret. When we have very little sample, very little cells to look at, it is not easy to interpret. So when all these things happen, then we may actually miss a diagnosis, and if missing a diagnosis means delay in starting treatment. And also sometimes we overread, and what is not there, we end up diagnosing it as a problem, and then because of that patients end up having unnecessary treatment. So both are dangerous. So which is why now these days, instead of FNAC, we prefer a core needle biopsy. So what is a core needle biopsy? Core needle biopsy uses a specific needle that is designed for this purpose, and we give a local anesthetic. So local anesthetic is like what they give for dental procedures, a small injection, that area goes numb, and then we insert this needle, slightly larger needle into it, and take a sample. So this, instead of just fluid, gives a bit of tissue itself. Like we are able to take a bit of the tissue itself from the lump, and this is sent to the lab and it is processed, stained, and then the pathologist looks at it. So the pathologist here is happier because they have a lot more tissue rather than just a bit of fluid and cells, a lot more tissue to look at, which gives them a clear opportunity to diagnose it correctly. So this is why we prefer a core needle biopsy to an FNAC. And this can be done as an office procedure when during the consultation process itself. It's a very simple procedure, and there is with local anesthetic, there's not much pain and no major consequences afterwards.